Hello everyone, welcome back to a new episode of Let's Play Donkey Kong 64. Last time we were going through the Fungi Forest. In between videos I completed the bananas. Most of the bananas. There's one left for Lanky Kong. That I haven't gotten yet. But we'll get that when we have speed powers from Cranky in the next episode. Now we're gonna go meet the pig and the fat ass. Basically, what you gotta do with these guys is hit them under the strap. No longer distracted. That's how you kill them. I was trying to complete the jetpack game, but I couldn't. Because I thought you needed to complete the jetpack game in order to continue on with the game. Figured out that was false. Some guy online doesn't know what the hell he's talking about, saying like you need to complete the jetpack game in order to defeat the boss. All you need to do with the jetpack game is score over 5,000 points to get the rarer coin. The rarer coin and then the Nintendo coin, excuse me, is what you need to face the boss. That's all you need. To face the boss. We'll meet this guy later. and it's Chunky Kong! This boss is the boss that I battled in Angry Aztecs. He's the Angry Aztecs boss. Thank you. the tab in one try, didn't we? Fairy up there, and I already got the fairy. Feel nothing here yet? I bet you didn't know that was a cannon, did you? Drink. I think these been lifted before. them up again. What's up next is a ice cave. Break that ice wall. You have to do the primate punch. Whoops. Screw me. This ice wall, just do the primate punch. To the top of the ice castle for a rematch with the sliding beetle. Chunky will have a smashing time with the ice walls. Yeah, I know that. Tiny will need the monkey board before she can get the banana under the igloo. Okay. Match the pictures with DK and his cabin near Candy.
Thank you.
Come on, I haven't got all day. Show me the bananas and I'm out of this dump. Those stubborn apes don't know when they're beat. But even if they will have to admit defeat after getting tangled with my fiery little pet. Nothing can stop me now. Their island is doomed. There you are. I trust the cons have been beaten. It was Aqua Monster! Those horrible cogs threw nasty barrels at me, knocked me into the lava, they did, and they banged. Then one of them got really big and punched me in the face. Look at my poor old nose. I want to go and lie down. I'm not feeling at all well. Eventually there will be an earthquake here that's caused by that guy. Yeah. It's your lucky day, Chunky. Somehow you played well enough to earn my next potion as well. It's cheap at 7 coins. I'm sure you'll want it. Want this one too. Gorilla gone. Do us a favor and use this one as often as possible, huh, Chunky? Stand on a pad with your face on it and press Z to turn invisible. Then we don't have to look at your ugly face features. It's your lucky day, Lanky, and somehow you played well enough to earn my next potion as well. It's cheap at 7 coins. I'm sure you'll want this one, too. Orangutan Sprint. I can run faster than you, Lanky, even with the K-Rule on my back. That's why this potion is a must. Jump into my barrel with your face on it, and you'll emerge like grease lightning. Just make sure you got plenty of crystal coconuts. I'm not letting you have another potion. Come back and see me next level. It's your lucky day, Tiny. Somehow you played well enough to earn my next potion as well. It's cheap at 7 coins. I'm sure you'll want this one as well. Monkey Port. was trying to get that coin.
Come on.
tricky, god damn it. Oh, I hope you like the videos. I hope you like the video so far. I'll collect some colored bananas in between videos. And with that, peace out, everybody.